the news in details. Eberube's aim is to empower Biafrans, reduce the power of the president, and disintegrate Nigeria. Dr. Abdullahi exclaimed. The very popular and controversial senator from Abia State, Senator Eyinaya Eberibe, recently sponsored a bill on the Senate floor called the Armed Force Bill. The major content of the bill is listed in bold letters below. The bill seeks to set up an Armed Forces Service Commission, which will have the sole power to vet and recommend servicemen eligible for appointment as head of service chiefs. The bill will remove the power to do this from the president. The commission also has the power to compose, appoint, or terminate the appointment of service chiefs of all armed bearing forces in Nigeria. Senator Eberibe has declared that the aim of this bill is to help checkmate nepotism and favoritism in the selection of armed forces chief, so that no region is sidelined. Dr. Abdullahi Bolaji of the National Democratic Front has blasted Senator Eberibe bill, claiming that the bill is direct ploy to reduce the power of the president and disintegrate Nigeria. Dr. Abdullahi stated that Senator Eyinaya Eberibe is a well-known IPOP sympathizer, that the Armed Forces Bill he is sponsoring is aimed at fulfilling the dream of his protege Nnamdi Kanu. Dr. Abdullahi claimed that the Armed Forces Bill is aimed at destroying the Nigerian Armed Forces Institution, which is a critical institution in Nigeria. Dr. Abdullahi Bolaji is the Secretary General of the National Democratic Front. Thank you for listening to this news. Viewers, I will say that Senator Eberibe is right. The bill will help to reduce nepotism and one-sided appointment of security chiefs of the country. And besides, the president is vested with so much powers, of which some needs to be withdrawn, so that he can be free and have that freedom to attend to some of these responsibilities. Because when there are too many responsibilities, the ability to attend to them becomes very slim, because then there will be so much on the head to attend to. So I will say that Eberibe has made a very good draft, and then I will say that the Senate should have a critical look on it and see reason why the bill should be accepted. Then, besides, the president is vested with so much powers, there is need to cut down some of the powers of the president, at least, especially now that Nigeria is facing too many challenges. So there is need for this to be cut down a bit, so that Mr. President Mobari will be able to attend to some of these responsibilities. Well, you see, Nigeria as a country really needs senators like Senator Eberibe, who will help to curb out issues that we that affects the Nigerian economy, just like it has just been detected by Ben Bruce. You know, I would say that there is no form of biasness in what in the bill passed by Senator Eberube. If only Nigerians can be fair enough and see facts in what he has drafted, you see. So I will say that Dr. Abdullahi should not be so grossed at Eberube, or should not see Eberube's opinion or action to be something of biasness. No, there is no form of biasness in what Eberube has drafted. Dr. Abdullahi should try to be understanding, and what kind, I don't know, I think he should be educated enough to know what Eberube is actually trying to aspire, at least, and also to try to know the reason why Eberube has drafted this. To me, I'll say that at least Eberube has done this to help reduce the too much responsibility on the president, and also to help fight nepotism, you know, because without this that is done, I don't think that would be the right thing can be easily attended to. Okay, so if there is a tendency for executive abuse or recklessness, it is the duty of the parliament to make a law that will help check on this bill. That is how society will help to improve. Are you getting it now? So it is not about Buhari as a person, but about checking of abuses of power in a plural society. Are you getting it now? So if you look at it very well, you see that he has indirectly helped President Muhammadu Buhari to fight some of the abuse of powers. You get it now? Because there is there are some responsibilities that is placed in the care of President Muhammadu Buhari, that in the process of trying to carry them out, he ended up seeing himself abusing the power or responsibility, abusing the responsibility that is given to him because of his inability to do what is right in course of carrying out that responsibility. There are some responsibility that can properly be done by someone, not actually the president, you know. So if some of these responsibility are being carved out and assigned to someone else to properly handle, you see that together, you see things will be properly done. So I really like to seek for the audience of Dr. Abdullahi, that he will see reason why what Senator Eberube has done to be something of great good to Nigerian. They say that truth is bitter, but still the only hope for a permanent freedom until we learn to elect true leaders into power and not rulers, the future will remain gloomy for our children, because it is only when the right leader is selected, and a leader that can be able to face the truth and curb it out, that is when the country can move forward. So I will say that Eberube has taken a very good and bold step, and I see that the president will concur to whatever he has written in the bill. So I will see that in conclusion, I will say that Senator Eberibi is seen as is one of the few senators that is very, very objective in nature concerning Nigerian interest. You see, this bill is welcome. If the North will not play politics with it, which they have started already since the rejected restructuring, how do you think they will accept this? Well, very selfish and lazy people, I think we in the North will want to turn this bill down. So I will say in my final opinion that Obirbe should just do his best, make sure that the bill is presented, and if accepted, good and fine. But if not accepted, then it's left for them to decide. So what is your comment concerning this news? Don't forget to leave them behind. Click on the subscription buttons as well as bell buttons to receive more updates. Thank you.